Here I'm using a deer feeder to feed the chickens. It makes it a lot easier. Just fill it up once a week.